hears Butch Hartman mention me and said I'm his biggest fan. He made his own cartoon shows like The Fairy Odd Parents, Danny Phantom, Tough Puppy, Bunsen is a Beast, and The Garden Cartoon. I hope you like it.
In the Danny Phantom style. Woo, Turner! Aaron says he's my biggest fan. Thank you, Aaron. I appreciate that. Do you guys think Aaron's my biggest fan, or are you my biggest fan? Let me know. I'm grateful for all of my fans.
Everybody, this is Aaron Abarca, and I'm here in San Antonio, Texas, and I'm gonna be famous social media. I did voice impressions, podcast, and everything. If you're in Texas, please support me. All right, everybody, see ya, bye. Okay, since I have 1,000 subscribers on YouTube, I was trying to reach 4,000 watch hours. This YouTube Shorts doesn't work to reach 4,000 watch hours, but I was trying to reach 10 million views, right? So, I will upload this video like a rectangle by filming myself. I want you to tell your friends to watch these videos. You could share with them at least. Okay, everybody, I will use rectangle to film myself. It has to be short, okay? Okay, my mom doesn't know what kind of cartoonist, so they can draw me in cartoon style. That way, I can be a cartoony. My mom will figure it out, okay? That way, when they done draw me in cartoon style, I can get some photos like this. There, you see? This is Marty Grabstein, and that's me. 8x10 photo. What do you think? Okay, the photo paper glossy 8x11, they sell it at Target. Maybe my mom will print it out because I ran out of ink for many years ago. Maybe like late 2010s, 2019. What do you think, huh? Anyway, so folks, I will sign some autographs for you guys if you're in United States, Mexico, Canada, United Kingdom, Spain, France, China, Japan. And Africa. Well, I'm really too sure about this to send some autographs. The one I'm waiting for, pictures of me in cartoon style. Okay, everybody. Maybe my mom will figure it out to find cartoonist to draw me so I can become a cartoony, okay?
Here's your coffee, sir.
Oh, sorry, but I have other coffee cake.
Oh, no worries. Sure, we can turn that into cake.
Wow.
Hey, dogs! Why are you doing this to me? Stop sending me up high in the sky! Stop it! Please, I'm begging you! Stop!
Okay, two words. YouTube star and cartoon voice actor. First, I've been on YouTube since 2017. Before, I upload my first video in 2018. Now, I have 1,000 subscribers on YouTube before my birthday. So, I will be making this video just like I want to be a filmmaker for YouTube. So, I will upload this video. Okay, first, go to the settings and switch on the YouTube notification so you'll never miss out on my videos. And folks, I will get 4,000 watch hours, okay? Alright. As a job, I want to become a cartoon voice actor. So, I've been practicing my voice in this video in early 2020s that I've been filming myself with my voiceover equipment. Now, you don't need cameras to do voice impressions that I did. I can do it on Adobe Audition. Okay? Just like I did. And folks, I don't want to become an animator and creator in Los Angeles to make a cartoon movie. It's kind of hard, okay? So I don't. I want this animator to make a movie called Dreams of Mermaid based on my book. Like I said before, we went over this, folks. So, I will become a cartoon voice actor. Okay, everybody. I already have two words for you all. If you have any questions, let me know in comments. Do I remember listening on the radio in Texas? Well, that was iHeartRadio. So, I'm going to do iHeartRadio impressions. Watch.
107.9 Mix FM. Wild 104.
Hello, everybody, and this is a big shout out to you all that you guys are my fans. If you want to support me for my best video on social media, I hope they can have Dreams of Mermaid cartoon movie based on my book. I love you guys so much, and God bless.
Look what's in Make Stickers package, and I'll tell you, it's Rocky the Redfish from Dreams of Mermaid and the Four Colored Fishes. I hope they have it on makestickers.com. You can also order Dreams of Mermaid book on Amazon. It says Dreams of Mermaid Volume 1. I hope you can find it. This sticker is for my mom, so she can put it in her car.
Hello, everybody. It's Nate right here, and I'm in South Padre Island. Join the beach, and everything's gonna be awesome. I just wanted to support you all and have a good time with your family.
How do I feel about going to California? Either San Diego or Los Angeles? Okay, I already went to San Diego with my family for 15 years ago. I have that dream childhood. What do you think, huh? I went to go see my grandmother, my aunt, and my cousin that they live in San Diego. Well, for right now, they live in Phoenix, Arizona. Except for my cousin, yeah, he came to California. His name was Jonathan. So, I like Los Angeles. They have movies to make and celebrities to be an actor. I like to become a voice actor in Hollywood, so I will become cartoon voiceover. Let me do warm up for you.
Oh!
One more time.
Oh!
I sounded like an elf. Okay, I won't give up to go to Los Angeles. It's for my plan trip, okay? My mom said we will have a plan. Oh, my tia Cynthia in Victorville, California, she and her kids went to San Diego Comic-Con. She met Butch Hartman and Zeno Robinson that my tia sent the video to me. What do you think, huh? Okay, everybody, I will think about California, and I love you. Mwah.
Yeah.
Okay, who knows Steve Harwell, the vocal of Smash Mouth? His favorite song called All Star. Yeah, he passed away this year. So I'm gonna whistle just like I did back in 2019, the 20th anniversary of All Star. Watch. Had I ever heard ADR voiceover? Well, it's called automated dialogue replacement. Yeah, American people dub the foreign characters in live action movies that they don't speak English. Okay, there's some famous actors around the world, like Asia, Mexico, Spain, France, and Africa. Okay, I never dubbed the foreign character before. If it's a live action version, they need to replace the voice. If American people can voice all over the characters in foreign live action movies. I know I like cartoon voiceover. Oh, anime! I get it. People already dub the anime characters in English. I'll see I can dub the foreign characters as ADR. Do you think I'm Ellen DeGeneres' fan? Well, a lot of people are her fans. I like Ellen DeGeneres very much. She was on her show called The Ellen DeGeneres Show. She was also the voice of Dory in Finding Nemo and Finding Dory. I know Ellen wants to see my book called Dreams of Mermaid that I wrote. At least Hollywood will see my book. Yeah, I've been making this video about the Ellen DeGeneres for a long time. If you have any questions, let me know in comments on social media. Hi everybody, Aaron Abarca here. And have you heard Inside Out 2? It is a sequel to the 2015 movie. Joy, sadness, fear, anger, and disgust are back in this sequel. That it's coming in 2024. I like Inside Out 2015, and that was the worst movie that I ever saw. It's about joy and sadness accidentally got out of headquarters. If you're a big fan of Inside Out, please support me, and I really love you guys. Peace out. What's going on, you guys? This is Aaron Abarca, and I hope you've been doing great. Anyway, I want to tell you about Vincent Motola. He did voice impressions, including Caillou and the rest of the characters that he did voice impressions. I've been doing voice impressions on this internet. Has anyone know voice impressions? That way I can become a cartoon voice actor. That is my upcoming job. Vincent Motola grew his social media that he was the best TikToker ever. And he made more videos on YouTube and Instagram. I know he did his best on TikTok. I'm almost to 10,000 followers. I already have 1,000 subscribers and 1,000 followers on Instagram. 1,000 subscribers on YouTube. I get it now. Here's, I can do Caillou impression.
Oh no, that one's for my grandma.
There, you see, I sounded like Naruto. Oh, Vincent mentioned Kim Possible on live stream that he saw it on Disney Channel. And I did Ron Stoppable for him.
By making me get this floofy haircut, you disrupting my core, my identity, my ancestral rawness.
Yeah, I did it on a script that I write. It's called Copy Lines that I've been posting on social media. Okay, everybody, I hope this is for Vincent Motola. If you have any questions, let me know. And I love you. Mwah!
What's up, you guys? It's me, Aaron, and I have some questions for you all. Okay, I have to earn more views, followers, and likes. That way I can be famous, folks. Now, I've never been on this internet before for a very long time. I'm the social media influencer, and I wanted to try my own best. The company offers to make posters, cups, and t-shirts of me that I'm going to be famous. Now, I like celebrities, so I'll be sharing this post to the celebrities if I can get a chance. Oh, and by the way, I will never give up becoming a social media sensation. Okay? Hi, everybody, and I'm on X right here. Yeah, this is used to be Twitter. Okay, I follow over 100 celebrities, voiceovers, and my fans that they like my book called Dreams of Mermaid that I wrote it for a very long time. Here's my profile. It says Dreams of Mermaid by Aaron Abarca. That's my book, folks. Well, everyone, I hope I will do my best posting photos and videos on X, okay? I will get more followers, okay? Here's celebrities' impressions. I hope you like it.
Hi, Barbie!
Honestly, you're weird. Dead eyes. They are weird. Super weird. So funny.
Okay, how the toddler do that on Henry Danger? Let me show you.
Make sure you follow
thanks
him
for the
and
shout
like
out.
His videos. Maybe we'll see Dreams of Mermaid 2.
Mermaid found washed up in Vancouver, BC.
Thank you, Brady.
Shout out for Aaron Cruz Abarca. Go follow his TikTok and his YouTube and his X and his Instagram, and we might be able to see Dreams of Mermaid 2 and the Dreams of Mermaid cartoon movie on Hulu.
Hi, everyone. In this video, I want to show you this. First, deco color, the one I picked up from Hobby Lobby. And the other one is Sharpie. The golden one. I got it from Target. So it doesn't look like Sharpie that I'm showing you. I knew I shouldn't get one of those from Amazon just like Sharpie. But it's okay to use Decocolor to sign autographs when celebrities are gonna borrow it. How about I can pay Posco paint markers better than deco colors? That way celebrities will borrow it to sign autographs. I tested out, see? That's deco color, signed by me, and Sharpie, signed by me. What do you think, huh? Okay, everybody. I will bring this deco color to Comic-Con and ask celebrities for autograph. Signing off. Peace out.